my living room. I love free furniture. It's really, it's important to not spend a lot of money when before you retire. Just live under your means so you can save the extra so that you can retire. I am a total proponent of recycled, upcycled furniture. I think it's green. Today I'm proud of my new piece of furniture here. Yeah, it's like a, I love furniture with wheels on it and with multiple shells. Yeah, it's for baby diaper change, but it's painted in a nice color. I like that slate blue. Whew, and I just pushed it up a hill for the last mile and we're almost home and I'm gonna wipe it down, sanitize it, and then I'll show you how it looks in my living room. Gotta cross the street with this baby thing. Is it called a bassinet? Yes, Mr. B, can we do it? Oh, it's gonna be hard. Anyway, the benefit of lifting weights is that you can handle the opportunistic things. You find people put out furniture on their street. You can get it. Let's go, Mr. B. I think we
did it, Mr. B. We did it. We made it home.
He's my baby. He really likes his new Greco. He likes his new Greco. It's good. That way I can change his little diaper when he gets old.
All right. Maybe not the most beautiful piece of furniture, but I do like functional furniture that can move around. Like maybe, you know, if you have a gathering, you could put snacks on it, move it to the middle of the room. But I do think that the coloring goes well with this. I can put some supplies there, like instead of just putting it on the floor, I can put them on there. I think it's a useful thing.